Hello, welcome back. Oh gosh, there's so much you can't see. But I've got transmetal Optimus, I mean transmetal Megatron, transmetal 2 Megatron, 11 stars, 14 stars. They can actually be played together. Down here I had Cosmic Patrol, Spark Armor, Trash Crash, and they've been KO'd and are weapon armors on their specific characters. There is a 6-star Prowl that has better defense than this one, but he's got one more health. The Cosmic Patrol was just knocked out by T2 Megatron. They're tapped out, and now they got the chance to. Let me bring my counters down here so you can see them. There's only one mark, one damage on Transmetal Megatron, 13 on Transmetal 2 Megatron, who has an erratic lightning on him. That is a they're using a ragtag, almost an all orange deck of like 50 plus, with a lot of strange and neat cards in there. Here we got the Books of Primus right here. You can see grenade launcher on the top of the scrap right here. I've got one card under Transmetal Megatron and one card under Transmetal 2 Megatron. Let's have Prowl go into. See, we have an attack of 5, 9. He's going to have Bold 3. Let's go into Transmetal 2. He's not Bumblebee, so I don't get to draw a card. 1. Two, ooh, there's a white. Bold one for the character, bold two for the spark armor, and white pip. So that's 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. That may knock him out. 13, defensive two. You can't see the three minus the one. Is 11. Oh, crikey. Is 11. He only had 8 left. He just got knocked out. Well, daggone. I just knocked Transmetal 2 Megatron out. Card under him gets put up. Whoa, that's my deck. What am I doing? Oh, here's my hand over here for them. Let's give up the improvised shield for the wedge formation. There's the solenoid deflection beam, which is the Beast War version of magnetic dysfunction ray. Do one damage to a character, do one damage to each Predacon and Decepticon. It's kind of the opposing version of magnetic dysfunction ray. So they just knocked T2 Megatron out. It's Bumblebee's turn. So I guess I have to go into Transmetal Megatron. 1, 2, white pip. Did I draw a card for battle? No, that should have been a draw card. 1, 2, white pip. I didn't flip any orange. But we have an attack of 3, 4, 5. 6 for the spark armor from being on Bumblebee. I did flip him for turn. Pierce one, pierce one, pierce two. So let's see here. Pierce four though. What did I just add up? Six, six, six. Oh gosh. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's one, but we have pierce four. So he's hit by five. Not worried about green cards. Let's just keep going. Well, do I want any of these? Let me give up a floating throne. I really like what I have here. And, well, I guess I'll take it. Like I need any cards up down here. Untap, untap at the very end of this game, pretty much. Draw a card for the villains, pretty much. Okay, so I forgot to do this again. So he should actually have two cards under him. He really should. Because he's attacked twice in this mode. When you attack in this mode and damage an enemy, take a card off the top of your deck and put it under this. So let's flip him to bot. This was my card for this has focus for each card under this for battle. Maybe I should make the cards under him a max of two. That's a possibility. So let's tap him for turn. Let's go after. Well, do I want to play anything? I didn't play anything. Weapon, utility. Yes, we're ranged play. What cooling vents can healing by one, but the bashing shield can take off a spark armor. KO. So that was my hand. Let's go after Prowl, who only has four health left. One, two. I've got bold. One. No need to focus. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. Oh. Crap, I gotta shuffle their deck. Right now he's KO'd. this is a bit of a mixed deck for the, and I might need to go over this little deck. It's lost, it's won. I kinda like this little setup. It's almost tempting to put in the 6-star Prowl that has two defense on each side instead of just the one for the little Sentinel Prowl I'm using. Because his cosmic armor gives him a bump. One, two, off, white pip, but it's not going to save him. What did I say? Five, six, seven, eight, nine, nine, eight, seven. He only had white three health left. He's out. His agility of Bumblebee goes away too. Draw a card. Megatron is tapped out. Oh crap. I got a quartermaster.
Do it.
So I'm gonna bring a Battlemaster upgrade from my KO onto one of my characters. So this is going to get KO'd. I'm putting the Spark Armor on Bumblebee. Okay, it gave Prowl an extra defense. I missed that. Still, it wouldn't have helped him. It wouldn't have helped him. But it gives, while this is really for Bumblebee, it does have Pierce 2, but it's plus 1 to attack. The Cosmic Patrol has bold 2, but has plus 3 to attack. This is the way I play. It seems more fun, seems more strategic. Flipping for turn. Pretty much my hand are all. Well, I could have used a supercharge. I used a quartermaster instead. Go into Transmetal Megatron. One, two. I have bold 2. Oh crap. I was supposed to draw a card for the agility of Bumblebee. 1-2 bold 2. There we go. That's not as good. But 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Focus 2. He's still hit by 4. 4 and 5 is 9. Put it down here for y'all to see. This is interesting, guys. So. Do I want the bashing shield? If I do a bashing shield, I'm going to lose my weapon armor here, my spark armor. Well, I was supposed to draw a card for the spark armor, but I did. So I was able to draw two cards for Bumblebee. Oh crap! It's the prowl that it gives a prowl more defense. Well, daggum, I missed that. Yeah, let's think about it. Let's swap the backup beam. I mean, the bashing shield for the backup beam. I don't know. Bumblebee has not been hit. Bumblebee has not been hit. Oh gosh, it puts his attack down to one, but I can draw two and plan two. Gee. But since I don't have I have to transform. So I'll put him in alt one, which get me his, so his attack is going to come down to three. Oh, I missed his tough one on that side. So he was supposed to have flipped one more for battle. So let's flip him for turn. Did I draw a card for? I don't think I did. He's melee in that mode. Use wedge formation, repairing by one. From three to two, not three to one. There we go. Now he's got eight damage. He has six health left. Really don't want to do anything. So let's tap. Attacking Bumblebee. One, two. I can focus two, but I don't want to. I like what I have. White pip. Well, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Well, he's hit by three. Bumblebee might win this. Let's see what happens, guys. Draw a card to get battle ready. Flip. Oh. Put another card under for focus. Except I can't focus. He's not in the correct mode for that. But he was in the mode for when you damage, you put a top card of your deck under him. Dadgummit. Let's do it. One, I got to get through a defense of seven. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Books of Primus number two gives one defense to Megatrons. Gives one defense to, Decepticons and Predacons. And he's a Predacon. So he has a healthy defense of seven. Holy shnikes. I did flip Bumblebee for turn, right? I think so. Yeah, I think I did. I could use battle ready, but I hate to do this. I hate to lose my three. Let's try this. Let's use a supercharge. Which 6, 7, bold 5. Let's not do bashing shield and see what happens. Draw a card for agility of Bumblebee. When the equipped character has a utility equipped and attacks, draw a card. So I actually should be drawing two cards. Going to the Transmetal Megatron. One, two, bold, 2 for the spark armor, supercharge 1, 2, 3. Oh, crap. I just got about my 3 blank cards. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. With maybe Pierce 2. Oh crap. I think the Megatron's won this. You know, yeah, that's 1, 2. This is my hand here. Yeah, that's my hand. Oh crap. I think they just won. 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 3 more. So he only gets hit by Pierce 2 from 2 to 4. He only has 4 health left. But I don't think Bumblebee is going to survive. Okay. Draw a card. And I got a grenade launcher. And so if I swap that out for a grenade launcher, flip him to his bot mode, which gives him bold. You not like Bumblebee? Would you like to see Bumblebee KO'd? He does have a defense of 3 at the moment. 1, 2, bold 1. I had focus 3. I'll keep my cards. 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah. 12 to 4 is like a damage of 8. He's out. Yeah. The Megatrons just win. That was fun. That was interesting. That's all I got time for. See you next time. Thanks for watching. Oh.